Since time immemorial, women have had to fight, raped, harassed, bent, and broken by the hands of man. Laws were made to combat the social stigma, to protect her respect and pride. But what if these laws were used against the one who did no wrong, shattered life, and crushed dreams? We all support women in their rightful fight for equality. But this one, this time, is for the unheard. A man, unknown of his impending doom, belied by a happy marriage. A woman, planning his imminent exploitation. The war between the women's word against a man's world begins. Presenting this year's production, The Conjecture.
Thank you. In your quest for your ideal society, you'll find him and many more who burnt in your grind. So every time you punish the gender, not the crime, turn the spotlight inward if justice to you is prime. And ask if it's the women who in his ruins stand tall. Or is it your righteous laws you uphold above all? Or is it you who judged him before the judgment?